Optimus. While I was in there, Shockwave mentioned an experiment with the Dark Spark. Something about how I wouldn't have to be an Autobot much longer.
You're an Autobot through and through, Cliff.
All the more reason we must get the Dark Spark away from Megatron. After Megatron and the Darkspark.
No, I can still fight.
Who are you fooling? We got to go!
All right. Next time, then.
Otherwise, you'll never scratch it.
These defense grids must shelter the power source.
Freedom!
you, Megatron. There.
Optimus, that console could also enable you to lock down the doors behind you, thereby barring a Decepticon counteroffensive on your position.
Excellent. Then I can deal with Megatron without interruption.
Precisely. Good luck, Optimus.
Thank you, Perceptor. Till all are one.
Till all are one.
Jumper.
The sentimental stuff is cool and all, but Prime's got some work to do. Show him your moves, Optimus. Give him one humongous repair bill.
Will do, Autobots. Prime out.
Trypticon was quite devious for an Autobot, much less a Prime.
Megatron, come down here and end this farce.
In due time. First, I would like you to assist me with an experiment.
I am monitoring all outputs, Lord Megatron. Proceed at your leisure.
Rise! Rise!
Hail Lord Megatron! Hail Lord Megatron!
You will answer for this perversion, Megatron!
Will I?
Ah, how I relish that sound. Do you hear it, Optimus? Shockwave, the dark spark needs more power. Redirect the energy flows. Your war is dark, Megatron. Permeates the planet.
Ah!
you back up. From you with my bare hands!
You want the Matrix?
Take it!
Lord Megatron!
Here, Jazz. Order the remaining Autobot forces to regroup at Iacon. Our struggle and all our hopes now hinge on the Ark. The Darkspark is no longer an obstacle to us leaving Cybertron. Though I fear its terrible presence will yet be felt elsewhere.